And behold, the star which they had seen in the east went before them till it came and stood over where the young child was. And when they had come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary, his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented gifts to him, gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Thank you.
Like the wise men and shepherds over 2,000 years ago, we pause to remember the child sleeping in the night and his eternal promise of goodness and light.